Hey guys, it's Alex.
And Sydney.
And Hera.
We're part of your QuestFest Girl Committee, and we're here to talk about the rules and some tips for QuestFest. QuestFest team size is 10 to 15 people, and you can't have extra help. So even if you brought 10 extra adults with you to QuestFest, only the adults on the team can participate. You should also have 2 adults with your girls at all times. So if you want to split your team, but you don't have 4 adults, you can't do it. And that's Girl Scout rules, not ours.
During QuestFest, there are going to be more quests than you can possibly finish. So you want to figure out a strategy for how you're going to complete the quest. You could go for the ones with the most points, or the ones in your area, or the ones that are the most fun for you. So during quests, you want to remember that the goal is to have fun. Even though you want to earn as many points as possible, if there's a really fun quest that you want to do that's not as many points, you should totally do it. During quest, quality is also typically more important than quantity.
There's 3 types of quests. The first quest is yes or no quest. You either do it and get the points, or you don't do it and you don't get the points.
The second type of quest is based on quantity. Your points will be determined when you complete the quest itself. So for example, if we send you to shoot 5 arrows in an archery target, your points will be determined by how many points you get on the archery target.
The third type of quest is subjective quests. The judges will evaluate you based on your creativity and the quality of your photo or your video. This is where quality is going to be super important, so you want to put a lot of thought and energy into your quest item.
Let's talk about transportation. You're not allowed to use any private vehicle. That includes Uber, your own private car, pedicabs, and taxis. Your main transportation is walking. There's a free bus system, DOT, where it will take you out through the historic district. You can also use the ferry that will take you across the river.
Hey guys, this is really important. There are some super big prizes at stake. So if your team is caught breaking any of the rules, your team can be disqualified. So be on your scout's honor and follow all of the rules while you're here.